Welcome to the NATO Defense College. I'm Major General Janusz Bojarski, Commandant of the NDC. Today I would like to tell you about my vision for the college. Since I was appointed here about 1 year ago, I have been greatly inspired by the energy of this organization. And during my command, I would like to promote the NDC's role within the academic community as an international educational institution. Through our research and specialized studies, and by making the most of our outreach activities, we intend to pursue our main goal, providing the Alliance with very well-prepared, judicious and effective leaders. That is why we seek possibility of validation for our main academic activity, the senior course, from the 28 NATO allies by obtaining study credits for the master's degree. My intention also is to organize one major event a year in order to highlight our educational role, as well as the NDC's responsibility to support the Alliance. Thanks to the principle of the academic freedom that characterized the college, we can act as NATO's open window onto the world. To really support NATO, the college needs to stay abreast of today's geopolitical challenges and threats. The first relevant international event hosted by the NATO Defense College in April 2015 was the conference entitled NATO and New Ways of Warfare Defeating Hybrid Threats. The conference focused on unconventional threats and the strategies required to counter them. The interest raised internationally by the conference was so positive that I am convinced of the success of the next important events, the 50th anniversary of the NDC in Rome and the 65th anniversary since its foundation in 1951. This double celebration will take place within the annual ANSIENS conference in October next year. This unique event will attract heads of states, senior alliance leaders, and top-level speakers who will discuss global security issues. To conclude, this event will most certainly be another milestone for the NDC and will confirm its reputation not only as a NATO's premier academic institution, but also as its premier position in the field of education and research in support of the Alliance.